cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a madman. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Good to see
you. You seem to have found all the orb pieces used in the transom. Go to the choir and find the rest. meaning powerful.
Not the way I hoped for. I've done all that I can to escape this prison, but now I use all my strength.
Of August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry! Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Take the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come!
Please, I didn't do anything.
Take the man, cut the lines. Take the man, cut the lines. Heave, the man cries. Ah, ah. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more. Withdraw your shadow from my domain! Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
But now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify?
justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.